What is happening to the Telangana Congress in Jangaon?
There is a leadership direction deficiency, and we have to correct it. We have to strategize people's programs to people.
Creation of more districts by KCR in Telangana.
In one mandal, some villages are in this district, some villages are in that district. While they are in power, they are doing it. So when they are out of power, that means can we cancel everything? Growth and development, not for the region, not for the people of Telangana.
What is it about your party and the party's presence in Telangana, its participation in the form of Telangana?
Those who are not part of Telangana movement, never sacrificed anything, they capitalized the state. That Sakala General Same, where was he on the tank bond? Where was he when the bill was passed in the parliament? He said he will cut off his head if he can't make Dalit. Power mongers try to capitalize and raise the hopes and then try to take advantage of it. That's how he has come to power.
P.V. Narasimha Rao, a son of this Telangana soil, is no longer respected in the Congress.
It is the respect of the Congress, that's why he could become all the way to the Prime Minister of this country, a remote, small village person. Is it possible in any way? Some small thing which happened by somebody, you blow it up and say, we don't respect.
Can you do something? Can the Congress party bring all these issues to the fore of the public and convince the public? Because the TRS is in the second term in office.
The corrupt practices in the name of the people's requirement and also sentimental value, nobody can say anything. When we come back to power, definitely he will be Chanchal Guda. Mission Kakatiya we termed as, you know, Commission Kakatiya. Mission Bhagiratha is nothing but Kalvakunta Bhagiratha. Can you imagine such a worse flood situation in Hyderabad? Where is he? His undemocratic ways and his corrupt practices. Now we will come back. Truth prevails. Satyameva Jayate.
Ponnala Lakshmaiya, a man of many parts, a leader of many hues. Leader of the Week, Sunday 9:30 p.m. only on